Hey everyone, welcome to Junkie and Videos. So, here we are with another episode of Jack Hammer. In this episode, he will be taking on the Philadelphia Phillies and the Texas Rangers. He's got a two-game series against the Phillies. So, let's see what he can do here. Here's his stats for the year. He's got 16 home runs, 34 RBIs. Yeah, he needs to be improved a little bit because we're almost at the halfway mark. That should be a little better than that, but whatever. He's going to fly out the center field right there, and I think they went to right field, whatever. Bottom of the fourth, 2-2, it's 2-1. And Hammer looking, he's going to put it right to third base, and the third baseman gets hit in the header. Don't know what the hell happened there, it took a weird bounce, and he gets on first. He's going to go for second base, and he's in there with a steal to second. And there's a wild pitch, which is going to advance him up to third base. So now, he's at third, two outs. Will they drive him home? And, of course they're not going to drive him home, because they never do. It just irritates you. Bottom of the sixth, we're up 3-1 here. Hammer going to go after a high fastball and pops it straight up to first base. And he's out there. So, bottom of the eighth, we are winning 6-1. So, the Hammer really doesn't need to do much here. He puts it out in the center field there for a base hit. Yeah, and that should about end this one, right? No, he's on second. Can he get there? Oh, he's going to go past the stop sign. Oh, no, they did wave him home. Is he going to get there in time? And no, he gets thrown out there. Oh, Hammer, you should not be throwing out home plate. That is the biggest sin of them all. Well, we take that game 7-2. They took me out of the second game of Philly. We do win that one, too. So here we go. We're going to start our series with the Texas Rangers. The Rangers. The only reason I'm showing this is because they're second in a division, so... Oh, he just pelted the pitcher right in the back. Oh, that had to hurt. Damn. So Hammer's going to take off. Oh, they're going to catch him on this one. Oh, he is down. Hammer was not paying attention to the pitcher at that time. So we're top of the fourth. It's still 1-1. He's going to take a hard look, and he's going deep once again. Is this one far enough? And no, it dies right before the warning track out there. Center fielder had it with no problem there. Top of the fifth, we're winning 4-2. And he's going to put this run out in the center field. And can he turn it? No, they do not turn it. The runner does not advance at second. Come on, these people must be really slow on this team. Because they never... Oh, he just got hit right in the kneecap. That had to hurt. I don't care what you say. Get hit in the kneecap? Come on. Now he takes off for second, and he's in there. Oh, I didn't think he'd be able to do that after getting hit in the kneecap. But you know what? I guess so. Now he's going to take off for third. That catcher throws a wild one there, and he got in there with no problem. So we got one out. It's a top of the eighth. Can somebody drive him home? He's going deep. Oh, he's, you need to tag up, dumbass. What are you doing? Come on. Now he's going to take off. Oh, he's going to have enough time to do this. Is he going to be there? Oh, yes, he gets in there. How would you take off before you tagged up? Come on, man. Well, he got two hits and three at-bats in that one. So we take this game 6-3. Now we're going to show you some of his attributes here. I don't know how much I show this to you all the time, but I know I have people ask me every so often. So here we are, game two. Look at how close we are. Yep, we're only seven. We're seven games up on him. So, yeah, we're doing pretty good right now. We are ahead in our division by seven games right now. Off the center field, and he is out with that play there. Hammer, looking, top of the third. It's 0-0. You need to get a hit. Come on. Yeah, he gets a hit right to center field once again. And he's out. Top of the sixth. It is 1-0. Hammer going to take it. Puts it in left field, and he gets a base hit on this one. Now, will he start stealing bases again? Of course he's going to start. He's going to try. And he goes to second, and he's in there with no problem on that one. Top of the eighth, it is 1-0. And what were you swinging at, Hammer? That was a poor strikeout. You got that one right. So we lose that game 2-1. Hammer went 1-for-4. We're going to start game 3 and see if we can get this a little better. Come on, Hammer. I haven't seen you hit a home run yet in this whole video. Where's the home run, Hammer? Oh, he strikes out on that one. That damn slider. I hate that pitch. I strike out on that one like every freaking time, it seems like. Hammer looking. He's going to put it out in the left field. He gets a base hit. Now, he's at first. And don't these people know by now he's going to steal second base? Come on. Throw him out, guys. He's got 17 steals. He's leading the A's with steals right now. And there's a hit back to the pitcher. It advances Hammer to third. Now, can they get him home? Wild pitch. He's going in. And he gets there before the tag gets down on him there. So we're up 5-0 this game. Top of the sixth. Hammer's going to put it out in the left field once again. And there's another base hit. He didn't even try to steal that time because, I don't know why he didn't try. But Hammer, going to hit it deep. Is this the home run we were waiting for? Yes, it is. It got caught by the right fielder. Shit, I thought that was gone. 2-for-4 on that one. So we take the series 2-1. And there's some more of his attributes that if you didn't see it the first time around. Well, thanks for watching.